If you can read this, you are lucky. Very lucky. There are over 15 million people in our country who are not as privileged as you. They cannot see the world the way you and I do. Sad, isn't it? But the good news is that most of them can be treated and their vision can be restored. We at Anu Eye Hospital and Abhishyam Foundation have been working relentlessly towards bringing back light into people's lives. Not only to those who can afford the treatment, but also to those who can't. Our journey started in the late 80s, and over a span of nearly 3 decades, we have successfully restored the vision of many thousands of our fellow citizens and prevented many more from losing their vision by early diagnosis and proactive corrective treatment. 500 diagnostic eye cams. More than 20,000 Adivasis and other poor patients have been screened. Over 5,000 spectacles have been distributed. 8,000 cataract surgeries with lens implants. And all this has been done for the poorest of the poor in the remotest villages that have absolutely no access to proper eye care. Apart from this, regular school checkups in economically poor schools are conducted, and those with refractive errors are provided with corrective glasses free of cost. For us at Anu Eye Hospital and Abhishyam Foundation, it has been our constant endeavor to provide the latest and best possible eye care solutions to one and all. Be it state-of-the-art equipment for diagnostics or treatment of vision disorders using the latest trends in the world of medicine, we believe that each and every patient deserves the very best, and our focus has been on ensuring just that. We now present to you our new Anu Eye Hospital. Equipped with world-class operation theatres, 2 special wards, and the very best facilities in eye care, all under one roof. It has taken several years to see this dream turn to reality, and this is our gift to the wonderful town of Pardi that deserves nothing but the best. We continue to pledge our dedicated service to the people of this region and humanity in general. Come, let us all work towards bringing back light into the lives of many more around us.